everyone. Can I have your attention, please? Can I have your attention, please? Hello? Hello, hello. My voice is not strong enough after 11 days of film festival. So thank you so much for coming to this closing ceremony for Stockfest 2019. We're gonna have this short. I'm gonna ask Helena, who was the director of the Physical Cinema Festival, to say a few words. Then we will announce the winner of the Short Fish, our short film competition. And then we will wrap it up, and those who want to go to the cinema at 8, they will catch the movie if they want. At first, I want to thank everyone here, our lovely foreign guests, official festival guests. Thank you for being here, thank you for being with us. The great staff, Stockfest staff, were like unbelievable. And all the interns, the volunteers, staff of Bio Paradise, volunteers of Physical Cinema Festival, all the moviegoers, thank you for these 11 days. It's been unbelievably beautiful. So, but now I'm going to ask Helena to come and say a few words.
Hello. First of all, I want to also thank Marsipil and all the Stockfest crew. It's been amazing, and the Bio Paradise to host me. I was in this festival, a festival within a festival. And Physical Cinema Festival, this was first time, first year, little history that it was done 2019, where you are today. It's been amazing adventure, and when you start something new, you don't know how it will turn out, and it's been amazingly received, and I'm so happy. And right now, I think my audience are coming out of room two. It's been really, we had five films, and four of them by female filmmakers, which I'm very proud of. Physical Cinema Festival is a festival for shorts, docs, and installations by all kinds of artists. I mean, we had films from composers, visual artists, filmmakers, dance makers, and, you know, graphicers, and all kinds of art forms. And we wanted to establish a little festival where you can a little bit stretch the narrative, the creativity, and also a little bit abstract, to extend our voices in any directions in new way. So it's a platform for all kinds of artists who wants to be in front or behind the camera. So I have been very pleased to be here during this amazing party. I call it party because festival like this is a huge party. All of us together to join, to explore new voices, new faces, and exchange experiences, and continue to put this beautiful work out there. So Marsipil, Stockfest, Bio Paradise, and all my staff, Anita Isay, Sel Krabels, and all my fantastic crew, thank you, and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you. Before we continue to the short fish, I also want to thank our sponsors, who I see some of them here, representative, and without them we wouldn't be able to exist. So thank you all. Before I ask Ársæll to come and announce the winner of the short fish, I want the contenders to know that the jury thought every director accomplished what they probably meant to do, because all the films were well crafted, and so congratulations for that. And also now it's time.
Yes, hello. I'm here on behalf of the juror at the jury. We had a fantastic panel of international jurors: Wendy Mitchell, Steve Gravestock, and Alyssa Simon. we got notes from them that says, first, we would like to thank the Stockfish Film Festival for asking us to be on the jury and for so graciously hosting us in one of the world's most vibrant cities. It was an honor to serve on the Shortfish jury and see the work of a new generation of Icelandic filmmakers. For its assured direction, nuanced and touching performances, especially from its talented young cast, and sensitive engagement with timely and complicated issues. The jury awards the prize to XY by Anna Karin Lárusdóttir. Is Anna here?
I just want to say thank you. I'm too nervous to say something else, so just thank you for this.
Okay, so I think it's time just to have drinks and talk a little bit and then maybe go to the cinema later. Thank you for being here, everyone. Thank you for the festival. Thank you.